many sheets do you write?
Pencil are we using?
Sir, how? If we don't have a...
What material we are going to use today, sir?
We don't have a blending stump. What can we use? We don't have a blending stump. What can we use for blending?
Okay. What you're going to do is you should be able to use your butts or a tissue paper.
Okay. Project.
Yes, you can use that Rupa. Ishan, right? That's Ishan, right? Ishan, sir. You
yes,
can
sir.
Use that earbuds. Yes.
Yes, sir.
Sir, what we are going to do today and what we are going to use today, sir?
Okay, Pratham, right? Your name is?
Yes, sir.
Pratham, have you not seen what is the poster? Like, what are we going to learn today?
Yes, sir.
Have you seen or have you not seen?
Sir, we are going to take only one class, sir.
What's your name again? Sangeet, is it? Sangeet, I shall tell you. So, here's what it is. Today, we're going to learn how the aerial view of any object or a person would look like. What is aerial view? If you go on top of the mountain and if you look at people, how many, what size they would be visible? They'll look like this tiny, right?
Tiny.
So we're gonna be showing you.
Yes, sir.
So you will have to imagine. You will have to imagine that you are above. Let's say you're traveling in the, or you're standing on top of the mountain and you're looking down on the earth. Okay, you'll have to imagine. Can you guys close your eyes and imagine for a second, for like 5 seconds? Close your eyes and imagine that you are on top of the mountain and you're looking down on people who are walking. How small they look, right, everybody? Yeah? Can you imagine?
They look like ants.
They look like ants, okay.
They look, sir, if they're even big, they will look like ants.
They look like small creatures.
I got all the answers. Everything is correct. So I'm gonna mute all of you all now, so that you guys can talk to me through chat. Okay.
Okay, right. Sir.
Okay, children, be ready with your drawing paper, pencil, blending stump, and we will give it to today's tutor, Jeren Samuel, right? Today's tutor, Jeren Samuel, so he's going to teach us the aerial view of the object. So here we go. I'm going to hand it over to him.
Hello, everybody. Can you all hear me? Can you all see me and hear me perfectly? Guys, I can't see any energy from you guys. Guys, you have to be more energetic than I am, okay? Can I see some reaction? Okay, the chat is now flowing. Very good. Okay, this is what I wanted to see. Okay, so just, yeah. Let me just, now I can see everyone perfectly. So before we start today's session, okay, let us do a small warm-up exercise. okay, before we start today's session, okay? I think this is the first time we are doing something different, like a warm-up exercise before we get into a drawing, okay? So I want everyone, okay? I'm looking at the screen right now. I want everyone to just bring both of your hands to the camera like this. Everyone? Can I see everyone's hand on the camera like this? Okay, like this. Okay, now what you have to do is open your hands and close like this. Okay, now keep your hands closed. Just turn your wrist like this. Okay, now on the other side. Okay, leave your hands loose like this. Okay, and let it down. Okay, now I want everyone to just close your eyes. Everyone, I'll be looking at the screen if anyone is cheating. Okay, I can't see someone. Okay, ready. You're not closing your eyes. Tejas, I can see you. Everyone close your eyes. Okay, just for a few seconds. Okay, now take a deep breath in. Okay, slowly. And then slowly let it out. Okay, cool. Okay, now all of you can open your eyes. Okay. So now we are going to start with our drawing, okay? So many of you asked what is today's drawing and many of you are confused, okay? I will make it really simple for you guys, okay? I will tell you what exactly we are going to do today, okay? So how many of you have ever wished that you were a bird? How many of you have ever wished that you were a bird? Okay, just quickly put it up in the chat box. Name a cool bird's name. Name any bird which you like, which is your favorite bird. Just put it up in the chat box. Some bird which can fly like really, really high. Guys, I can see peacock and all. I don't think peacock can fly that high. I can see parrot. I've never seen parrot flying so high, but yeah. Okay, I can see lovebirds. I can see eagle. I can see falcon. Awesome. Okay, so let us take... Okay, let us take eagle or falcon. Okay, let's take eagle then, because I saw many eagles in the chat box. Let's take eagle then, okay? So just imagine we are an eagle, okay? So today we are going to draw something from an eagle's eyes. Just imagine this eagle is flying like so high, okay? And this eagle is looking down, okay? And when the eagle is looking at down, like it will see everything like very small, very tiny, okay? The people that the eagle sees, the vehicle, the animals, everything will be so tiny, okay? So we will be creating that effect today, okay? The eagles, we are going to draw something from an eagle's perspective or an eagle's eyes. Are you all excited? Are you all excited today? Okay, awesome. Okay, so now I'll just shift my camera so that you can see what I'm exactly doing. And I'll be clarifying the doubts also. If you have any doubts, you can just put it up in the chat box. I will reply to all of that. Okay, so I will show you the materials first. Let me just shift my camera. Just a second. Can you all see the screen right now? So I have a paper. So first let us go with the paper. So I have in the poster we have put, right? We need either a beige or a white colored paper. Okay. It is not yellow. It's not orange. Okay. It's not brown. It is either beige or white. Okay. So if you don't have this color right now, can you see the paper on the screen? It's somewhat like a beige or creamish color. If you don't have this color, okay, you can use a white color. Okay, can you just show me to the screen like your papers that you have? Okay, so Ishan, I can see it's a yellow color paper. If it's purely yellow, don't use it. Use the white color paper, because in white you'll get a good effect. Okay, so let me see all of your papers. Yeah, some have the beige color. Very good. Okay, So if you don't have a white or beige color, you can use the white regular A4 size paper. You can use. Cool. Okay. So paper is clear now, right? For all of you. Okay. Then what you need is you can take extra white sheet also. I have kept here a white sheet extra for me. This also will be helpful. Okay. For this drawing. So keep an extra white sheet also. Keep two sheets with you. Then I have a black pen. I have black sketch. It's a regular gel pen. It is. You can either have a black gel pen or you can have a sketch pen also. Okay. A tiny black pen is enough. It should be like really fine. Okay. So pen, everyone is clear with the pen, what we have to use. Then use, I have pencil also with me. I have a 8B pencil with me. Actually, we are not using this pencil for drawing, but if you have, okay, sir, can I draw? Sir, can I draw in the book? Yes, you can use the book also. If you have a drawing book, you can use your drawing book also. That's not an issue. Okay. So I have taken a pencil also. This is an 8B pencil. If you have any pencil, just keep it with you. Okay. Then I have a blending stump. This is the thing which many people have doubt on. So if you see my blending stump, it is a bit different because it's a store. I put a tape around it. Okay. This is what a blending stump looks like. If you have a blending stump, okay, which is almost kind of black, that much good it is. Okay. I have used this blending stump a lot. Okay. If you don't, about the size of the blending stump, it doesn't matter. Even if it is a thin blending stump of 1 or 2 size, or if it's a fat blending stump of 6 size also, it is fine. Okay. Is brown okay? I'm not sure about a brown blending stump. I haven't seen it anywhere. Okay. So a blending stump will always be white in color. Okay. If you don't have a blending stump, the alternative is an earbud. You can use the earbud also. Both serves the same purpose. Okay. So I have a brush pen. You don't need the brush pen for this. Brush pen is for a different kind of effect. Okay. You don't need a brush pen for it. Is brown paper okay? If the brown is like very light, use it. Otherwise, go for the white itself. Okay. It should be this light. The brown paper should be this light. Otherwise, don't use it. Go for the white paper itself. Okay. So we are clear with all the materials, right? Can I get a thumbs up? Like if everyone is clear with all the materials. Okay. So shall we start? Cool. Okay, sir, but I don't have a sketch. Okay. Even if you don't have a sketch pen, you can use a regular black pen. That's fine. If you don't have black pen also, you can use a regular pencil. That's fine. Okay. So we are going to start. So now, okay. We are going to look from an eagle's perspective. Okay. So I am taking a rough sheet right now. Okay. So take a rough paper. So what I'm going to do is, this is for people who doesn't have a black blending stump like this. If you have like a pure white blending stump, I'll tell you what to do. Okay. Take a rough sheet like this. Okay. Now, if you have 8B pencil, you can just shade really dark on this paper like this. Okay. We need some black color powder. That's it. You're going to do this. If you have 8B pencil, you can use that. But if you have a charcoal pencil, it will be really good. If you have a charcoal pencil, just rub it really nicely like this. You'll get a pure black powder like this. Okay. You'll get a really nice black shade. If you use a pencil, you'll get this shade. If you use a charcoal pencil, you'll get this shade. Okay. Otherwise, if you want to try get the powder of the graphite, what you can do is you can take the pencil, take a sharpener, okay, and then slowly sharpen like this. Okay, without sharpening the wood, if you sharpen, you'll get the powder of the graphite. Okay, so we have some powder here right now. So what you have to do is take your earbuds or take your clean blending stump. Okay, just rub like this and keep. Just make sure the earbud or the blending stump that you're using is a little bit black and it has something on it. Okay. If you have a sandpaper, then really nice. You can get a good powder with sandpaper also. Okay. Just make it a little black and keep it ready with that. Okay. Now keep it aside. Okay. Now what we are going to do is we are going to create some mountain effect. Okay. For creating that mountain effect, take your white rough paper. Okay. Everyone take your white rough paper. Okay. Now we are going to tear the paper. You don't have to use a scissor. Okay, you can just tear it with your hand. We have to just make it like a triangle shape. Okay, I'll just show you. Look how I'm tearing. Okay, it should be irregular in shape. That is why I'm tearing with my hand. It shouldn't be like really straight. Okay, see? So just tear a paper. It should look like a triangle like this. Cool? You don't have to use tissue paper for this. You can use the regular paper. Okay? Okay, I will wait. I will wait. I'm not rushing. I'll wait. Okay, don't worry. Those are coming just now also. It's totally fine. I'll repeat it one more time. Take a rough paper like this, okay? And tear out a triangular shape. You have to use a scissor. Just tear it out with your hand. It should just look like a triangle, okay? Now take the blending stump which you have, okay, which is like black in color, or the earbud which is black in color, okay? We are going to create some mountain effect, okay? So I'm going to rub it on the paper like this, okay, and keep the paper like this on the top, and we are going to create some effect. Got you. Just a second, guys. Just a second. Yes. Keep it cool. Okay. Are you able to see? Okay, just create some mountain effect like this. So this black color thing, this one is from the charcoal. We have some powder here. We have charcoal powder and we have the pencil powder. If you don't have this powder, what you can do is like, remember last workshop what I told you, take a pencil and just shade it down like this. And then you can use a tissue paper and create that effect. Okay. Yes, we'll be uploading it in YouTube as well. Okay. Just shade it like this. Everyone done? So we are doing in the middle first, then we will do it on the side. Okay, if you have already started doing it in the side, it is okay. Okay, we have created our first mountain. Okay, can you guys see this? Can you guys see the mountain? Is my video stuck? Are you able to see? Is my video? Okay, fine. So I have created my first mountain here. Did you guys? Okay, I can see Sanjeev showing me his mountain. Cool, guys. Cool, super. Okay, so what you have to do is keep the paper little more left side. You're going to create three mountains, okay? So keep a little more this side. Take your paper which has the powder. Dip your blending stem like this till you get enough ink. Okay, keep it on the left side, okay? And give that same effect there. So you can make how much other mountains you want, okay? Okay, done with the second mountain. Okay, now we are done with the second mountain also. We'll make one more mountain here on the right side. Okay. Now I'm going to take the blending stump, dip it. flip it nicely, and then make the third one. Yes, yes, I will be. So after doing the mountain effect, I'll give you guys some time so that you can get this much. So at different angles, you can create different heights. Okay, so this one, I'm making it a little more shorter mountain. Okay, you will be able to see, I'll show you. Okay, this one I have made a little more shorter. Everybody done till here? Yes, don't try to overlap. If you're not overlapping, it will look good. The effect will be more nice. Okay. Okay, I will wait. Okay, I'll wait. Okay, by the time you guys do, then maybe I'll draw some more mountains on the right side. By the time rest of you complete, I'll make some more mountains here. Okay, so Isha is telling me, sir, I had network issue. Can you show how it is done? So what you have to do is take a white rough paper, okay? Then slowly tear out a triangle from it, okay? You don't have to tear with the scissors. Tear it with your hand itself. Randomly, you can tear like a triangle, like this, okay? And take this paper, keep it on the other nice paper, nice white paper like this, okay? And we have a paper, rough paper here as well. So in this paper, we have taken a charcoal pencil and made some powder here like this, or you can use an AP pencil and make a dark shape like this. Take your blending stump or your earbud, rub it nicely, and then you can create this effect. So I will show you one more time, one last one I'll show you here. Take the blending stump and then rub it like this. Cool. If you're not getting this smooth, try to make it more. Use an earbud also. Even earbud also will give you the same kind of effect. Okay. Are you guys getting the same effect which I'm showing you? Anyone facing any difficulty? What you can do is, one more thing is there. Suppose your blending stump is suppose your blending stump is really sharp and you're getting like pointy kind of effect, really what you can do is just bend your blending stump like this. So what you have to do is take the paper, okay, blend it here like this, make it fully black, and then bend it like this, and then create like this, then you'll be able to get the effect like this. Sideways you bend if like your blending stump is like really pointed. Okay, now we have covered the entire page with our mountains. Okay, I will give you guys few seconds till you guys complete till here. Okay. Okay, nice. I can see some people showing me. Sangeet, good job. Really nice, you have done that effect. Lahari is showing me, good job. I can see Radhika's, the mountains are going backwards, really nice. Good job, Aruna. Good job, nice. Even Kanika's drawing, you can see, really nice. Really nice, you have done. Kushi is showing me her drawing. Nice, really nice. Good job, guys. Good job. You're doing it exactly like how I'm showing. Komal Patan, really nice. Good job. Good job, Aishman. Good job. Wow.
It's dirty.
Okay, shall I move to the next step? If we do not have a plumbing stump, what can we use, guys? It's not a plumbing stump, it's a blending stump, okay? So if you don't have a blending stump, you can use an earbud also, okay? So now let's go to the best part of this, okay? Now we are going to make the human beings, okay, that are walking like this, okay? And remember, the people that we are going to make here, they'll be like really tiny. Okay, that's why I told you to take a black gel pen or a black regular pen or a sketch pen also. Okay. Okay. So I will tell you how to create the people. Okay. So because maybe if I draw here, you might not be able to see. I will zoom in and show as well. Okay, both I will show. So I'll just show you some sample till the rest of you are drawing the rest. So I'll just show you sample how to create a people. So you can just make a circle for the face. Okay. I'm just showing, you can just see how I'm making, and then maybe like this. You don't have to create like a stickman kind of figure, but somewhat the same. Maybe if you want, you can create a cap like this and two hands and leg like this and a small body. Okay. And then maybe you can draw another small boy. Okay, I'll bring it more close. I'll bring it more close, just a second. Okay. Can you guys see? So somewhat like this, we'll be drawing the people. Is it clear? So randomly, you don't need to get perfect shape or anything. Okay, the people should look like they have hands, and they should look like they have legs, as well as what they are doing. Like if they are walking, it should look like a people, it should look like a person, basically, that's all. Okay, if you want to make animal, I will show you how to make an animal. Okay, so take the pen, make a small head and make a huge body like this. And then make a tail also. Okay, like this. So this is how a small animal will look like from the top. Cool. Okay, so if you want to make some more other things like a cycle or something else, something different, you can use your own creativity. Okay, so it's going to be very simple because it's just like a shadow we'll be drawing. Like take your sketch pen and make any shape you want. It's totally fine. You can use your own creativity here, okay? I'll be showing people, okay? Some people, if you want them holding their hands, you can draw like that. If you want animals, you can draw animals. Something on your own wish, you can draw. But don't draw like car or something like that. This is not a city view. We are going to draw like a desert kind of view. That's why I've taken the brown kind of paper. Okay, so whatever, if you want to draw a camel, you can draw a camel, okay? So shall we start? Going to draw a desert or city. We are going to draw a desert. Okay. Firstly. Okay. So slowly I'll be starting drawing the people. Okay. You can see and do the same. Okay. So I'm drawing a person here. And this person is having a long dress. And his foot also. Okay, I have drawn one tiny little man here. Can you see? Okay, same like this you can draw. Okay, I have made anything complex on him. Nothing, just a simple man. It should look like a shape of a human being, that's all. Okay, then randomly here and there we can add people. Okay, so if you want to add a woman, you can just add hair to her, that's all. So I'll draw a woman here. Okay, I'm making this woman catching a small boy also. I'll zoom in and show just a second. Okay, I'll zoom in and show. Okay. Can you guys see this? Even I have drawn a man here. Can you see this man? Nothing. Just hands and legs should be visible. That's all. And the head. That's all. So like this, so many people will be drawing here and there. Okay, you can use your own creativity. You don't have to draw house. You don't have to draw house or anything. So this is just a middle of the desert. So we'll be just drawing people here and there. Okay, that's all. Because house can be a little bit complex when we look from the top. So you don't have to draw house. Simple human beings you can draw. Okay. Animal I have showed you, right? We should draw so many. Yes. Here and there randomly you can draw. Don't make them crowded, but make them like here and there like that. Okay. So if you want a particular shape, suppose they are walking like in an S shape, you can draw the people in an S shape like that. I'll draw some animals here. So drawing one animal and one man holding the animal. If you want, you can attach horns to the animal to give that effect. If you want, you can add a cap to the man, like a farmer's cap or something. Like a camel, yes, camel you can draw. Yes. I will after I draw some more people here and there, I will zoom in to each one and I will show you. Okay. So I want you guys to make something creative. Okay. That is what I'm looking for. Like if you can make something creative, some creative people, some people who are holding something or some people who are riding a cycle and all, if you can draw, great. So two small little boys I'm drawing here. Sir, can we draw car? Yes, you can draw camp. Camp, you can draw. You don't have to draw cactus. Okay, yes, cactus you can draw. Okay, I will draw cactus here. And show just a second. But it will be just looking like the shadow of everything, okay? How to draw a circle and a man? Okay, so I showed you, right? Just make a circle shadow of a circle and show it in pencil. Like the circle you make, okay? And then make hands like this and legs. Symbol like this. Can you see this one? Simple shape you make and then color it darkly with sketch pen. Okay? Yes, you can draw a tree. Tree, if you're drawing, just draw the shadow of the tree, okay? Just like a black color, only the shading of the tree you'll be drawing. Okay, you don't have to take out each leaf and show randomly. I will draw a tree also. Okay, once you guys have done like around 15 or 20 people like here and there randomly, or 10 or 12, 10 people are also fine. But then if you are satisfied with the people here, then you can give me a thumbs up. Okay, we can go to the final step. Okay, this is something like really easy, which everyone will be able to do. Yes, you can draw a desert lily. Who is it? Adrisha. Yes, yes. See, that's what I want the you guys to make something creative like that, whichever you know that exists in a desert. House, you don't have to draw a house. Maybe like if you want a small camp, you can draw a camp. Or a tent like that. Yes, yes. You can draw a river if you want. You can draw a small river. Climbing man. Okay, sure, you can draw a climbing man here on the mountain. If you want, you can draw a climbing man. Okay, now few more drawings I'll be drawing here and there, and then we can move on to the next step. Okay. We have to fill full page, yes or no? Yeah. You don't have to draw above the mountains. From here onwards, how much of a people you can draw? Around 15 to 20 people you can draw, including animals and everything, like a cycle or anything you can draw. Okay. You don't have to draw big objects like any house or car or truck or anything, but simple things you can draw, a plant or anything. Around 15 to 20 you can draw. Yes, Chek is asking, can you draw and show how to draw a circle and a man? I showed you, right? I'll show it once more time. Okay, so just make a circle like this, okay? And then make hands, and that's like this. Okay, and then you just have to color the entire, shade the entire thing black. Okay, full, completely black. Okay, same like that. Make tiny, tiny people here and there. Okay. Oasis. Okay. If we can draw an oasis, then good. But try to draw simple things. Okay. Something creative and something which is simple. Okay. Are you guys done? How many of you have done? Okay, I can see Sangeet, thumbs up. Anyone else? Can we move on to the final step? Okay, I can see some people. Very good, good job. Okay, nice, good job. I can see Sangeet's drawing, Ishan's drawing, good job guys. Same like that too. Okay, that much is enough, okay? Cool, good Samita. Good one. Good job. Yes, I can see all of yours. Good job. Good job. Okay. So once you are done, okay. Should I wait for some more time? Are you all done? Is everyone done? Okay. I'll give you one last minute. I'll give you. Okay. For those who are not done, one last minute, and then we are going to the final step. And this is the step which we are going to give the effect, okay? The 3D effect, okay? Cool? Good. I can see Akshit drawing so many creative things inside that. So many things are there. Good job. Okay? One last minute I'm going to give all of you. After that, we are going to do the final step. Thirty seconds more. Ten seconds more. Okay, cool. Shall we move on to the next step? Okay. Now I'll tell you what the next step is. Okay. So take your blending stump. Okay. Take your blending stump. Do the same step which I told you. Take that paper. Okay. Dip, make sure it is black. Okay. Now what we are going to do is we are going to give some shadows. Okay. So I'll show you how to do the shadow. Make it black. Okay, then what you have to do is make a shadow. I'll show one. I'll bring it like really close. I'll zoom it and show it. Okay. So I will show for this. Okay. For this particular human, I will show you. Okay. Take the blending stump and make a shadow like this diagonally. Like this. So when you look from the top, it should look like if his shadow is falling like this. Cool. Like that for each and everything, give shadow. Okay, you can do it with the earbud also. Make sure the shadow is not too large, okay? Towards the side. Okay. No, we don't have to draw the sun here because this is already from the top view, okay? So we don't have to draw sun in this picture. Okay, you can draw the shadow in a diagonal angle, okay? Diagonal angle. So it will create like a good 3D effect. Can you see it? So if you hold it in, I will wait for you guys. We are almost done. So we, once the effect, the shadow effect is given, it is completely done. Okay, it will look like a 3D kind of drawing, like how an eagle views the people from the top. So can you see? Cool. Thank you, Madhuri. Okay. Have all of you got the same kind of effect? Anyone has any doubt? Is there anyone who didn't get the same kind of effect? Cool. Now, okay. Now you guys can show me your drawings. Just a second. Let me just adjust my camera. Okay. Let me just adjust my camera and you guys can show me what you have done. And I want to see something creative about, okay. So who has doubt? Ishan has doubt. Okay, fine. So I will come to all of you. Okay. And I will ask you guys and you can tell me what your doubt is and you can tell me how you felt about today's class and what you learned today, everything you can tell to me. Okay, cool. So let me go with Ishan first. So let me unmute Ishan. Just a second, Ishan. Just a second, guys. I'll unmute you guys. Just a second. Yes, Ishan.
Sir, could you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you.
Sir, what is the use of using the blending stump, sir?
Blending stump does the same purpose like a earbud, okay? So once you shade with the pencil, you will get a rough kind of texture, right? To smoothen that texture, that is why we are using a blending stump. Okay, but if you don't have a blending stump, what you will do, you can use an earbud because earbud also have a soft surface, right? Okay, so if you directly do with pencil, you get a rough surface. That's why to smoothen it, we are doing with blending stump. Okay, cool, good. So first of all, okay, before I come to you guys, I want to see who has never gotten a chance to speak. Okay, just put your name in the chat box. I will go with you guys first. Who has never gotten a chance to speak till now? Okay, you can show me your work as well. Okay. Okay, I can see Yutika. Okay, let me see. Where is Yutika? Yes, Yutika.
Sir, can you see mine?
Just a second. Yes, good job. Can you bring it a little more close to the camera? Wow, really good job. Nice.
Thanks, sir.
Okay, so did you like today's session?
Yes, sir, I really liked.
Okay, what did you learn? Did you learn something new today?
Yes, sir, I learned some creative things.
Mm-hmm. Okay, good job.
Thanks.
Thank you, Yutika. Okay, so who is the next one? Let me see. Okay, Chehak is new. Okay, let me see Chehak and Chehak. Yes, Chehak.
Yes, sir. Can you see mine, sir?
Yes. I can see. Good job. Nicely you have done. So, did you like today's session? Chehak?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Did you learn something new? Is it the first time you're trying out this kind of drawing? Or have you done something like this before?
No, sir. I have just first drawing is like mine. This, ma'am, sir. Okay. And I have learned a new word. I don't know about the blending stump, sir, before.
Okay, you're hearing blending stump for the first time.
First time, yes, sir. Okay.
Good job. Nice. So let me see. Who do we have next? Adrisha. Okay. Hi, Adrisha. You can, I'll unmute you. You'll be able to unmute yourself. Yes, you can show me your drawing. Oh, nice. So did you add a tent? So did you add something new which I haven't drawn?
Yes, sir.
What did you add?
So I made they are cooking some food.
Oh, nice. You have made a small camp, right? And people cooking food there. Really nice. Did you enjoy today's session?
Yes, sir.
Good job. Super. Nice to hear. Okay. Then whom do we have next? Someone new who is joining for the first time, or someone who has never gotten a chance to speak? Okay, Darpan, I can see. First time I've seen Darpan. See Darpan. Yes, Darpan. Show me what you have made.
Sir, this is my first time.
Oh, nice. So what you have drawn in the middle, is it a tree?
I have drawn a deer.
Oh, nice. Good job. And is that a lake in the middle on the right side? Yeah.
Yes, and a river and a bridge.
Oh, nice. Good job. So, did you like today's session? Did you learn something new?
I liked very much.
Okay, awesome. So, you have any doubts regarding today's class?
No, sir.
Good job.
No, sir.
Oh, awesome. So, who else we have? Okay, let me see Sangeet. I saw Sangeet's drawing and it is like looking really beautiful. Sangeet, just a second. I'm not good. Yes, Sangeet, you can show me your drawing. I actually saw your drawing before and it was looking really nice. You can show me. Yes. Super. Cool.
I'm having many drawings, sir.
Oh, you have made a lot of drawings. Did you make something similar to what you have done today? Wow, really nice. You paint a lot, right? Painting is what you like most? Or?
No, not really painting, sir. Even sketch drawings.
Nice, beautiful. Really nice. Good job. So have you done something like this before? The shadow one with the people?
No, sir.
Okay, it's the first time, right?
Yeah.
Good job. Nice. So you have something else to say?
No, sir.
Okay. Thank
sir,
you.
Sir, name please.
My name is Jaren. Jaren. J-E-R-I-N.
Sir, you're an artist, sir. Artist.
Yes. I'm an artist. Okay.
Sir, you're Malayali?
Yes. I speak Malayalam too.
Even me, sir.
Good, sir. Nice. Nice to meet you, Sangeet. Okay, so I can see Samhita really nice. Okay, let me see that it's Samhita. Yes, yes. Beautiful, Samhita. Yes.
Camp and have also drawn the man in a wheelchair.
Oh, beautiful.
And a man begging, sir.
Oh, really nice. You have done so many creative things in the drawing. Really nice. Thanks. Good job, Samhita. Did you like today's session?
Yes, sir. I had never done art with blending stem. This is my first time.
Oh, did you enjoy? Did you enjoy drawing with blending stem?
Yes, sir.
Good. Nice. Okay. Then whom do we have? You can see, okay, there are a lot of names in the chat box. Okay, I can see Vainavi. Okay, let me give chance for Vainavi. Yes, Vainavi.
Yes, sir.
Show me what you have done. Wow, really nice. So did you try something new? Did you make something new there?
Yes, so family walking and sitting and doing picnic.
Wow, nice. Did you like today's session?
Yes, sir.
Cool, nice to hear. Thank you, Vainavi.
Thank you, sir.
So we have I can see names like a new student, Sanvi. Okay, who is this new student, Sanvi? Yes, Sanvi. Yes, you can show me your drawing. I'm not able to see the drawing. Could you bring it more closer to the camera? Wow, really nice. You have done with pencil, right? Everything. Really nice. I'm not able to hear you.
Did it with charcoal pencil.
Okay, beautiful. Nice. So did you like today's session?
Yes, sir.
Is it the first time you're drawing something like this?
Yes, sir.
Good job. Nice. You can try out many things like this with the blending stump, something new, something creative. Okay.
Okay, sir.
Good job. Thank you, Sanvi.
Thank you, sir. Bye, sir.
Bye. Okay. Then whom do we have? Okay. Chat is flowing a lot. Okay. Okay, Rishita, I can see. From that time, she was holding the paper and she was showing me. Just a second, Rishita. I'll unmute you.
Sir, I made a ball also.
Wow. You made a bridge and all?
Yes,
really nice. Cool. You made a tent also, right? Really nice. Beautiful. Did you like what you drew?
Yes, sir.
Did you like today's session?
Yes, sir.
Thank you. Good job. Good job, Rishita. Keep it up.
Thank you, sir. Bye, sir.
Bye. Okay, I can see Komal Patan. Hi, Komal.
Hi, sir.
Hi. Wow, really nice. Good job. So is that
Thank
a tree?
You, sir.
Is that a tree in the bottom? or is it?
Yes, sir.
Okay, nice. And two people under it, right? Nice. Good job.
Thank you, sir.
So, did you like today's session?
Yes, sir.
Okay, cool. You have something else to say?
No, sir.
Okay, good job. Keep it up.
Thank you, sir.
Then whom do we have? Okay, I can see Advika. Yes, Advika. Yes. Really nice, Advika.
Thank you, sir.
Is it your first class?
No, sir. It's my sixth class.
Oh, really nice. Did you like today's session?
Yes, sir.
Cool. Awesome. Good job. Keep it up.
Okay, sir. Thank you, sir.
Okay, Manish, wow, really nice. So did you make, okay, I can see so many people playing with ball. Did you make football and all? Okay, just a second, I will unmute you. Just a second.
Yes, sir.
Okay, you have drawn football. Is that football they are playing?
Yes, sir, football and a frisbee.
Frisbee, you like playing frisbee?
Yes, sir.
Cool, nice. Good job. Good job, Manish.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir. Bye, sir.
Bye. I could see two sisters with the same dress, Niti and Nithya, I guess. They are okay, they are still drawing. Okay. I'll wait till you guys complete. Okay, I can see Prakriti. Okay, just a second. Yes, yes, Prakriti, show me what you've done. Okay, I'll unmute. Okay. Yeah. Yes, Prakriti, show me. Can you show it to me on the camera? Oh my God, you have drawn a lot of things. What is that in the middle? With a big shadow? Is it an oasis? Yeah. What is it? Is it an animal? Good job. Keep it up, Prakriti. Good job. Next. So did you like today's session, Prakriti? Okay, she is gone from the screen. Okay. Okay, who is this? Hasini. Okay. Saw someone and okay, just a second. I can see Vaibhav on the screen.
Yes, sir. This is my answer.
Wow, cool, man. Good job. You've drawn a lot of things there. Did you add the shadows for each and everything?
Yes, sir.
Cool. I can see snakes and I can see each and everything that is present in the desert. Really cool, man. Good job.
Thank you, sir.
Did you like the session?
Yes, sir, I liked it so much. This is the first drawing I have done like this aerial drawing.
Nice. Really cool. Good job. Keep it up. See you then.
Thank you, sir. Bye, sir.
Bye. Okay, I can see people typing their names like a lot of times. Okay, let me go with let me see. Akshit. Yes, Akshit.
Sir.
Can you show it to me what you've done?
Yes, sir.
Really nice. Good job. You made a lot of time. Yes.
Sir, even I am from Kerala.
Good job. Nice to meet you, Akshit.
Yes, sir.
Yes, good job.
Okay, sir, can I leave the class?
Yes, sure, you're free. Hi, so anyone who is in a hurry to go somewhere or do something, you're free to leave. And if anyone wants to speak, okay, I'll give you guys chance. Okay, I'll give you guys chance to speak, you know, whoever wants to speak. I can see Radhika raising her hand. Radhika, Yeah. Yes,
sir. Can we see one drawing?
Really nice. You have drawn so many creative things there. I can see someone playing with a hat and with a kite and all. Is it right?
Yes.
Really nice. So, what else did you draw there?
Sir, I draw two people hugging.
Oh, nice. Then what else? The shadow you have done really nicely. You have done the shadow like really bottom. Looks like the person is like jumping. It gives a different kind of effect. Really nice.
Yes.
Okay, Tia. Okay, good job. Good job, Radhika.
Thank
good
you,
job.
Sir.
Okay, I can see Dia. Dia is in a hurry to go somewhere. Yes, Dia. I can see a lot of Dia. Which is okay.
Sir, can you hear
yes.
me?
Yes, yes, I can hear you, Dia. Wait, just a second. Yeah. Good job, Dia. Nice. Really nice. You've drawn cactus and all, right?
Yes.
Really good job. How did you like today's session?
Yes, today's section was nice.
Good job. Thank you, Dia.
Thank you, sir.
Okay, I can see Sai. Could you show me a little more up? I can see some rivers and all in the bottom. Okay, really nice.
Hello.
Good joy. Good job.
Hello.
Thank you, sir.
Good job. Did you like today's session?
Yes.
Good job. Keep it up then. So who do we have? Okay, I can see Ishita. Wow, Ishita. Really nice. Are you attending after a long time? Okay, I will unmute you. Just a second. Okay, I can't find your name. Yes. Yes, Ishita, you can speak now.
Yes, sir. I'm attending after a long time.
Nice. Really nice. Good job, Ishita. What else you have drawn? I can see Christmas tree. Is it a Christmas tree? Okay, just a second. Yes, Ishita.
Yes, sir. It is a Christmas
tree. I can see some dialogues and all people saying. What is it?
Yes, sir. They're talking speech bubbles, sir.
Ooh, speech bubbles. Really nice. Really creative. Good job.
Thank you, sir.
Did you like today's session?
Yes, sir.
Nice. Good job. Then who else we have? Who didn't get a chance to speak? I can see. Okay. I can see Ananya. Okay, I can see Hasini on the screen right now. Good job, Hasini. Wow. Really nice effect, okay? Especially the cycle and all that you have drawn. Really, it's beautiful. So let me just unmute you just a second. Yes, you can unmute. You want to say something? You can click on the unmute. Okay, fine. So Shrichu, I can see Shrichu, I think I'm seeing for the first time. Really good job, Shrichu. So let me unmute you.
Sir, I draw. Sir.
Yes, I can hear you, Shrichu. Okay, I can see a snake and animals under the tree. Good job.
Running, sir. Nice. Mouse is running from snake.
Oh, okay. Nice. Good job. Okay, a lot of things you've drawn there. Good job, Shriju. Okay, I can see Samanvita. Okay, I'll unmute you, Samanvita. Yes, Samanvita. You can show. Okay.
What?
Who is that? Okay, I can't see anyone on the screen right now.
Sir?
Yeah. Is your video on? I'm not able to see you on the spotlight. Okay, I can see Namish on the spotlight. Good job, Namish. Good job. Really nice. Could you bring it more closer to the camera? Super. Good job, man. Nice.
Sir, I had given the shadow for the hills and I had.
Oh. Good job.
Sir, I have drawn the border with sketch pen and I had seen the shadow for hills also.
Oh, nice. Good job. Nice effect. Mm-hmm. Okay. Let me see some, I can see some new names here. Spell. Okay, I can see Twisha. Okay. Yes, Twisha, you can. Yes, Twisha, you can show me. Wow, nice. So what are you?
I have drawn a...
Sorry, I couldn't hear you.
Sir, I have drawn a girl doing yoga.
Oh, nice. You like yoga?
Yes, sir.
Do you do yoga?
Yes, sir.
Nice. Good, sir. Keep it up, Trisha. Okay. Good job, Trisha. So we have Sri Vasvi. Yes, Vasvi, you can show. Really nice. So you were the one who told you want to draw the climbing man. Is it
yes.
You? Oh, I can see that. Nice.
Sir, I even draw the oasis.
Oh, wow. Okay, you are the one who asked oasis. Okay, I can see camel. Good job. Super.
Thank you.
Good
sir.
Job, Sir. Vasvi. So did you like today's session?
A lot, sir.
Nice. Good job. Keep it up.
Sir, can I show this?
Oh, wow. So did you do it during the workshop?
Yes, sir.
Wow.